We'll discuss problems on homogenization. Show that the lines joining the origin to the points of intersection of the curve and the straight line are mutually perpendicular. Now, he says very clearly the curve. That means it is not a pair of straight lines. So, given equation is x square minus xy plus y square plus 3x plus 3y minus 2 equal to 0. Call it equation 1. X minus y minus root 2 equal to 0. X minus y is equal to root 2. X minus y by root 2 is equal to 1. Equation 2. Now, geometrically if you see, this is going to be the coordinate axis. The curve can be like this, and straight line may meet the curve at two points A comma B. Now this is the origin. Let us join these two, OA and OB. Now OA and OB are pair of straight lines passing through the origin. Now you see, two meets one at A comma B. Now join OA comma OB. Now OA and OB are pair of straight lines passing through the origin. So we require its combined equation. The combined equation of OA comma OB is obtained by homogenizing the equation 1 with equation 2. Now, take the first equation, x square minus xy plus y square plus 3x into 1, 3y into 1 minus 2 into 1 square equal to 0. Now, let us substitute in place of 1 this value. X square minus xy plus y square plus 3x into x minus y by root 2 plus 3y into x minus y by root 2 minus 2 into x minus y by root 2 whole square is equal to 0. Now what we need to prove? These two intersect lines are intersecting at an angle of 90 degrees. That means we need to prove that coefficient of x square plus y square equal to 0. Now consider coefficient of x square plus coefficient of y square equal to. Now you can see, first you take x square y square coefficient. Here x square 1, here it is plus 1. X into x means x square plus 3 by root 2. Again xy term we don't want, xy term we don't want, minus 3 by root 2. I think you can cancel off these two immediately, minus 2 into, here x square coefficient is 1 by 2, this is again y square coefficient is 1 by 2. So this will become totally 2 minus 2 into 1, that is 2 minus 2 equal to 0. Coefficient of x square plus coefficient of y square equal to 0 means the lines OA comma OB are perpendicular to each other. That's what we need to prove.